Hundreds of thousands of Indonesians will not be attending the Hajj this year. The government has pulled out of the pilgrimage over coronavirus concerns. Plus, the US president threatens to send in the military to crack down on anti-racism protests across the country. Tell you more at 8 p.m. Singapore, Hong Kong time.